I didn't realize that's recording. I thought I wasn't, but it was.
For me? For the wall. To make a home place. That's a good idea, AJ. How about here? AJ? Hey there. What are you doing?
This is where I'm going.
What?
No, it's not.
It's safe under here.
No one can get me.
You're gonna get cold down there. The bed's a lot warmer. What about the door?
What if someone comes in?
What if they try to hurt us?
What if they steal our stuff?
That door is really sturdy. Trust me.
I tried to get out earlier today. It wasn't easy. Oh, if I stay here, no one can find me. And that keep guard and watch over me, I can protect us. Hey, what's coming into you? Please come. It's not so bad down here. AJ, listen to me. It's gonna be okay.
Please just give it a chance. It's soft and warm. I think you'll really like it.
This bed is really soft.
Good night, AJ. This place is nice.
Thanks for the pencils. I missed that. Sure thing.
Who are these guys?
They are firefighters.
That one's a policeman.
He's gonna save the day.
But what are they?
These are the people who protected us.
Where are they? I've never seen them before.
They all died a long time ago, trying to save everyone.
Oh, they were weak.
What?
No, they were brave.
Strong.
Now give it to me.
No, he's mine.
Hey, give it back.
No, you don't even know who they are.
Hey, that's enough, you two.
It's not yours anymore.
Wow, arguing.
It's mine. No, it's not.
That's not how toys work.
I don't know. He should be around. I know.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Dan.
Look.
Hey, what'd you find?
It's a picture.
of Marlon and Luke. They're so old. Wow, they've known each other a long time, huh? Marlon?
Something out. If I don't fix our food situation,
I can't resist. We've all been such friends. I'm not gonna die.
We're not gonna let that happen. I promise.
Thanks, Clint. Appreciate you. Everyone's counting on me to step up and lead me to be. I really want to be that for you. You and AJ are two more months to see. Maybe you can help me feed the rest.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Sam are heading to the hunting grounds. Looking for rabbits. Sam, anyway. Just if he shows up, I'm going to be honest. Violet and Brody are going up rivers and spearfishing. Hopefully, it's too long enough to get some work done. Both teams can use this chance.
I want to have a good.
Do some hunting.
Yeah.
Take this. Don't get lost.
Thanks.
We need all hands on deck if you're going to find any more food. Just remember to stay in the safe zone. I need you to come back home, please.
So that means we can stay?
What?
Do you think I'm going to throw out? Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, both welcome here. Again, AJ.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.
Hunting grounds are usually clear of walkers. Sometimes they get caught in snares and shit, though. You see a ribbon on a tree, traps are nearby.
So watch where you step.
Please, I think I can handle myself. I'm basically a ninja. Skilled in the craft of martial arts.
Is he always like this?
Like this? You mean awesome?
Unfortunately,
we got work to do. Not all of us have the privilege of being one's laptop.
Oh, ouch.
Someone's a little jealous. In my defense, I totally get things done. I just prefer people's survival as a day-to-day task.
So, you know, don't sweat the technique.
What you do to survive. That's all that matters.
I knew you'd understand. Whatever, man.
You act like you're the only one with a strategy. Play the long game. You gotta have plans B, C, and D.
And what if you don't make it that far?
Shut up a second.
Eventually, if you want from the kid, use a hand, or you can mess around with this idiot star. It's up to you. So dramatic.
Well, this one's fun, but we kind of need food.
Thumb to hunt?
I hear someone around here.
Yeah, let me help you out.
Thanks for taking this shit seriously. I'll never understand that idiot.
We need fun sometimes.
You get shot?
Yeah.
Good. I'll chase him out of the bush. You shoot. Last time I was out here looking for the rat attack babies, I'm not sure how many are still around, so carefully shoot. Aim for the parents. You were fine. Good shot. Gonna need a few more like this before we eat, though. I saw some ones this way.
What?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Better to save our arrows.
Clem, come here.
How did I miss? It was red.
Look, it got one. It's a baby.
Well, all meat is good meat. It's not enough. Release it. Gotta get bigger. I'm hungry. So am I. But we'll be even hungrier tomorrow if we don't let go. Tomorrow is just today. And today I'm hungry. We're hungry. Are you gonna do it? I can't watch. All right, well the snares have all been reset and ready to trap things. You good to go now or what? We're gonna be eating tonight. I'll take this back. You two should be able to go to your bio and see if you managed to snag a fish. This isn't gonna be enough for the school. I like fish. That's great. See ya. It would bleed, but how did I miss?
You saw that it was red, so how the heck did I miss?
Do you like fish?
I once ate a whole shark.
No, you didn't.
Why would you just let this out in the open? Wait, isn't that one of our spears? Clem, lock's busted.
You might not be alone. It's clear.
Holy shit! This place is wrecked! All our supplies are gone! I'll take a look around outside. Hold tight.
Are we in danger? Hey, baby. Cigarette. And roll. Is this a bye-bye page? Clementine? What the hell happened here? Do any kids smoke?
Nope. Nothing to smoke.
No sign of a thief.
Thief! Oh shit. We just locked a mile of river and the traps were all empty. No fish. None. Someone robbed us? Oh great. And now we're gonna starve. Fuck. It's just... It's okay. Breathe. Come on.
You're gonna be fine. Hey, easy. We'll still find enough food to get us
through. Shut the fuck up, okay?
Brother, just chill.
The train station. It's not too far from here. I don't know if that's pretty far outside our perimeter. There was food there when AJ and I passed through. It's worth a look. You sure? It was positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there.
Alright, fine. Either way.
Well, that's my first death. Probably shouldn't be running.
Thank you.
Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo. You still got the gun? Just in case.
Is there more? Keep coming.
Go ahead and shoot him, AJ.
AJ, shoot!
Oh. Well, I just died. And so did AJ.
Hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey there, Squirt. Playing hide and seek, are we? Now that's a delight.
Don't steal.
This is yours.
I can kill you, Lola.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you. Listen up, Squirt. You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand? I'm just gonna take a little bit and I'm leaving. Like I never had happened.
Should I be nice to him and let him wait, he sh about to
kid.
I'm telling him to lower the gun, like you only took
who
a little bit.
Was that? Just take a bag and fill it up.
Creep, what creep? Smoking those nasty ass Bible cigarettes.
Did he follow you?
No, I let him have some food and then we lost track of him in a swarm of walkers.
You just let him take our food? What the fuck? Now we know how you're coming back for more. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked.
If I hadn't done what I did, he would have shot us. I made the right call.
Bullshit! What if there are others? You don't know what people are capable of out there.
Think again.
I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means?
No, just means there's a hungry guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
You can't be serious.
Let's go somewhere to talk about this.
Whoa.
Ever since we lost Sophie and Minnie, Morty's been freaked out by anything that happens to Sophie, so she'll be alright eventually.
Still, we should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take those out in the morning and see if she catches us. You know, just in case.
I'm gonna go clean up.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad. Why? My sister's dying. I think it's something you give to people. Does it get to you? Not really. Dying is not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary. Being a walker is a lot worse than being dead.
How do you know? Maybe being a walker will be nice.
I doubt it.
Maybe you do too, but it's not like you can go ask. I try not to focus on them being gone. I like picturing where we'd be now instead. Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She built a place big enough for all of us to live. And painted too. And Minnie playing every new song she wrote. I guess death doesn't scare me because I know I have something waiting on the other side. Someplace safe and happy.
All of us together.
I don't know. They might let it be you. And Minnie and Sophie always have bad guys in stores.
Who are those guys?
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
The world always walks. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person again. Sometimes I draw Minnie and Sophie the way they probably left them. But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure.
You want to be there too?
I promise I'll draw you well.
Sure, why not?
Oh, I almost forgot.
Here you go.
It's yours.
It's ours.
It's getting late.
Yeah, you guys should get some sleep.
Are you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Night.
See you tomorrow.